serum. This one is a really light one. This Glow Oasis cream that's sort of like, I guess I would call more of a serum. It's sort of like, it starts off as a cream, and then when you start to rub it between your fingers, it almost just turns into liquid. And so it's another way to sort of just get hydration. And this one is based around glycerin. Glycerin is a humectant type of moisturizer. With a moisturizer, you can have compounds that kind of sit on the surface of the skin and protect the skin from water loss. And then there's moisturizers that actually draw water into the skin, either from below or from above. And these are humectants. And humectants, a famous humectant is hyaluronic acid, but another important humectant in skincare is glycerin. So this one is plant-based glycerin. So it has like a very, very kind of hydrating sort of feel to it. And so that I might use like as a serum before my next step. Let's say I wanted to add another serum on. So like maybe a serum, this doesn't